For number two, chicken sal san. Hold the butter, the lettuce, and the mayonnaise. And a cup of coffee. Anything else?
Yeah, now all you have to do is hold the chicken, bring me the toast, give me a check for the chicken salad sandwich, and you haven't broken any rules.
You want me to hold the chicken, huh?
I want you to hold it between your knees.
You see that sign, sir? Yes, you all have to leave. I'm not taking any more of your smartness and sarcasm.
You see this sign?
Fantastic that you could figure that all out and lie that down on her so you could come up with a way to get your toast. Fantastic.
Yeah, well, I didn't get it, did I?
No, but it was very clever. I would have just punched her out.